In 2017, we decided to move back to India, and we reached India in the month of January. In this lockdown phase where people were advised to stay home, I can see people are really busy uploading their certification, upgrading their skills in LinkedIn, but the thought come to my mind is the perfect time to spend time with family wholeheartedly. It was a wonderful afternoon. The temperature is reduced all over the places. You can see cloud. Like any other Indian, I also wanted to have a cup of tea. Today I thought of making masala tea. My father set up a tea stall when he was jobless. Now I can understand there is nothing wrong doing anything to support the family.